Zachary.
Sorry. Are you going to show you guys how to dance?
Excuse me. Ow, my back. I did not say that like an old lady. So we're gonna teach you guys how to dance.
Dancing is smorgador.
That's not even a word.
We're dancing the splurf.
That's not a word either.
We're dancing the booga.
I don't know if that's a word.
Haha, booga, 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 booga. Do we know the word that's funny to say?
Zachary, can we just teach them how to dance already?
Avocado.
Pronounce avocado.
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 Avocado!
Sometimes you're just so weird, Zachary. Well, anyways. Hey, people! So we're going to show you guys how to dance. Okay, first, Zachary, get in position.
But I don't
want to
do this.
Zachary, you wanted to try ballet.
You wanted to try ballet, Zachary. We're doing this.
So first,
why are we doing this on the floor?
Because it's easier to do.
So you approach your girl and say, conga, 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 conga.
Zachary, stop it! What's that, guys?
Ridiculous.
Zachary, it's okay. It's fine.